right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship fight. This should be good. Opens up with a front kick.
Misses a huge hook to the head. He's fainting with the punch.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Neither guy really finding their range with much consistency here. Just misses there with the left. Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good. Souza gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
And they disengage from the clinch. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Silva gets up, and somewhat surprisingly, despite having a dominant position on the ground, he wants to take this fight back to the feet. Kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
Oh!
And he's looking for that left.
Wow!
Oh!
That one hurt him badly.
Oh, he might be out.
Huge right from Sutherland.
That knee might have landed there.
Deep breath there and reset.
Oh, strong punch there by Silva, lands flush.
Massive head kick.
Just misses with the straight right. Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed. How about that shin? Ooh, blocks the shot.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion.
And he's back up again. Technique. You don't see too many guys throwing that side kick.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
Oh!
And he landed the right hand there.